There's this restaurant in Cincinnati, Ohio. It's down a back alley. It doesn't look like much at all. In fact, it looks like a dump. But they serve the best ribs I ever tasted. We tend to make judgments about people, what we see on the outside, without knowing what's on the inside. And Sunday's sermon will take a look at what's on the outside and the inside of each of us, and how we need to look at the whole person. See you Sunday.